Hello, hello. Hello. Hey, Reese. I will not unsubscribe. Good. I'm glad to know that. How are you? How's law school going? Hey, Raven. I need to tighten my mic stand, but I can't do that while I'm actually streaming. I should have thought of it sooner. Because I'm smart. Are you playing this, Kim, or not really, because law school? We have not yet slept.
You're so adorable when you're thinking what to say.
Yeah, this mic is very loose. I hope it doesn't do anything, like, to affect you overall, like, in the future.
All right, let's talk. Who knows when we'll have another chance?
Nice.
There is nothing I'd like more. Delicious.
Yeah, I've not yet slept because I am not.
What Shadowheart did for her parents was a profound act of love. Her courage is. Well. It's quite
something to behold.
Oh, well,
hi to Kathy. I don't know if she's around or not.
There's nothing that would give me greater pleasure.
Nice. All right. Oh, I do have Wyll in the party, so we just need to sleep. Oh, I need to.
Trust no one.
I need to be a star.
Step lightly. I wonder. Simple.
Nat 20. Why can't I get a nat 20 when I don't need it? Ew, swamp green dye? No, thank you. Where's the other chest? I thought I dropped a chest somewhere. Why is Asterion carrying a gold bar? Oh, that needs to not be there. Unfortunately, I need Wyll.
Thank you.
Alright. I don't think we've slept, though.
What are we here?
Hey, Merge, how the hell are you? It's been 4 years. Oh, interesting. It switched back to me. And yes, I dressed them alike on purpose. But I want to see what's in my inventory. I didn't want that. The baby blue and gold dye is horrible. That is my conjecture. Okay, I thought I picked up Harlequin black and white dye. Maybe I didn't. That says it's worth 6,400 gold. No one has offered me 6,400 gold. Wow, I really just held on to every scroll I could ever get. Not helping me, game. All right, well, that didn't work. Oh shit, check out Karlak.
Just what I need.
Hey, soldier.
Oh, can't talk. That's where that was.
What a day.
It's by Karlak. Okay. So far, so good. I've been on 12 minutes.
Should be easy.
All the stuff I took from the House of Grief. Ooh. Okay, okay.
Still breathing.
All right.
Despite everything.
I've managed to talk to everyone more or less. Some people are running out of things to say.
I've been this way before.
Yes, yes, you have.
Make sure you are refreshed before we set out again, friend. The road to justice is paved with kicked buttocks. Boo is overjoyed with our victory. Another den of evil vanquished, and an old foe defeated. Well, Viconio was a friend for a short time beforehand, but then a foe once more.
Oh, Minsk.
Yes, Boo, a most wicked witch. The very mention of her name gives him nightmares to this day.
My God, Boo.
Do not be afraid, Boo. She is not here. And you, bite your tongue until your eyes water and your hairs curl. Good. Boo will tell you when it is good that you talk again. Boo forgives. You may speak. Boo and Minsk have traveled far and wide and met many fine and not so fine people. It will surprise you to learn that even the wisest of friends do not always recognize Boo for what he is. Of course, but also a miniature giant space hamster. The Drowl was a cruel witch, but a clever one. She knew what Boo was right away, and she had never seen his like before. She wished to inspect his handsome magnificence, and so she did. One night, while he lay asleep, twitching his whiskers in happy dreams, she crept upon his tiny bedroll, holding a knife as slim as a toothpick. She meant to spill his miniature guts and study them. I did not get the chance. Boo never sleeps deeply while evil is near. He sprang into action and almost blinded the witch. She had fled from our camp by morning when Boo told me the whole tale over a breakfast of berries and nuts.
Okay, Boo. All right, talk to Shadowheart.
I have a lot on my mind. Let's talk.
Shit, I can't change Halsinol, so I put him in the party.
A cruel task fell to Shadowheart. But she did as her parents wished. She has my eternal respect. And I hope she soon finds peace.
What was that noise?
What word, my love? Come here to me.
Am I taller than Halsey?
Was there something else you wanted, my heart? I've been unfair to you. I've had unrealistic expectations of your character ever since I joined you. But honestly, you've surpassed even those. Seems my faith was more than well-founded.
Yes, sir. Is there a problem with it?
Is something burdening you? Vlakith's left hand and her right, commander of all dragons, chosen of the Queen Regent. Not since Vlakith I has a Bart to Vlakith been anointed. Another empty promise. Only a naive fool would believe otherwise. The kind of fool I was not so long ago.
Could be a bug. I don't know. I'm running with it.
Unwilling member of a colony's hive mind. I felt the way they think, saw the world as they do. Foul, unnatural creatures who find the foulness in us and twist it to their will. But then, who am I speaking to? You have far more experience than I.
Any mods are here, I dropped another, I knew, Saharan mod chat.
Marked by forces beyond their control. The gods can grant power or strip it away, but so long as your will remains, you have the only weapon you need.
Oh.
Doesn't look like anyone's been here in a while. Perhaps people lost faith. Or forgot about it. I wanted to come here. To see if I felt anything that I hadn't done before. Now that I know what I know. Now that I know who I am. Loss. Actual loss, not Shah's oblivion. I had my family. For too short a moment. Now they're gone. By my hand.
Shit. Sorry. I can't take screenshots right now.
I remember. They can't comfort me. They can't give me advice. They can't tell me what I was like as a little girl.
One second. Okay.
Time since I've shed a tear. I don't even know how long. We carry on. It's all we can do. I'll follow in a while. I think I want to stay here a little longer, firstly. This place isn't familiar, but it's peaceful. Shadowheart. She's as much a part of who I am as Genevieve. Can't just forget her. It's not what I do anymore. Besides, Shadowheart still suits me. Even better than before, perhaps. You can't cast a shadow without some light.
Okay. What's everyone been up to today?
Light on my feet.
Sir.
Blade at the ready. Keeping pace. Liking it. This now.
checking things out.
All right. I am... This is clearly something. When your bonus is more than you need for the roll.
One step at a time.
That was a noise. I thought the rock jutting out was a clue.
All right.
There's someone in this cell. Jesus, I only needed 15. There's someone in here.
Here we go.
What do you want? I don't need to escape. I've got food, water, privacy, and I mean to keep it that way.
You've got rotten fish, dude. Wait a minute. Well, okay then, I guess. the...
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
I am very confused, y'all.
Need to find a way forward.
So... Wait a minute. God damn it. That just leads over there. Fuck. I hate game guides that give you fucking coordinates.
Ripe with magic.
Too big for a hole that tiny.
And these things have stayed interesting. These boots have seen everything. What's inside?
So this is all new. I did not know this existed until What's-Her-Face came and accosted me in the middle of Baldur's Gate. This must be where you can save his father.
Alliance's winged ally, admiring the fruits of their labor, the city itself. Oh.
So that's interesting.
The statue before you bears a familiar likeness. It is Baldurin, the celebrated adventurer who founded the city of Baldur's Gate.
Peril floods my province. The palisades fall, the earth does tremble. The servants of shadow and blood assemble. Beyond lies the grand worm, deep in slumber, awaiting a true hero's advent, should my domain drown in torment. Be you the deluge, turn away. Be you the hero, answer true. Are you worthy?
Poetic nonsense. There is no worm.
Oh my god, shut up. That was a fail.
Whatever magic allows this statue to speak, it lies beyond your grasp.
The pride of the gate.
Statue before you bears a
peril.
Be you the poetic nonsense. There is no worm and no saint.
Neither life nor spirit within the statue. A powerful variant of magic mouth has been cast on it, allowing it to speak only recorded messages.
Ancient Ansor, hear me. A champion is proclaimed. The test begins. Let your judgment follow.
And I never knew this was under. What other wonders have I missed?
Why are you me right now, Astarion? All the things I've missed in this game. We should save.
Canvases on the walls, beautifully painted.
To what end?
The induction. A red-haired man is depicted in hushed conversation with a dark-haired woman. She wears a cloak with an unusual symbol on it. Tally marks
right,
totaling the number 9.
Interesting.
Finders keepers.
Oh, what's this?
Depicted in the Hall of Wonders, thieving what looks to be a priceless artifact.
Let's see.
The chase. A red-haired man is depicted running through the city streets, a flaming fist officer chasing just behind. A cloaked woman, hair dark as a raven, looks on from a safe distance, the judgment. A stern judge, his pockets full of coin, orders a red-haired man to the gallows. A shiny apple rests on the ground nearby.
I'm sure that apple's not important at all.
No expelling the dark aura. Not while that thing still stands.
Away! Behold, the paintings tell the tale. My judgment is rendered. The thief earns his due.
Well, that did nothing. All right, well,
let's move. A hero at heart.
That was worth nothing.
What have we here? Let's see.
Champion burns bright, even when rushing waters and moaning winds threaten to extinguish the flames. Take the torch, withstand the elements, prove your courage.
Act 3, sorry.
Two steps at a time.
Okay, then. Thank you. I'm silenced. I don't like this.
Step to it.
There we go. Left. I don't understand, but all right.
Awake and alert.
So now that I'm not fighting, how is everyone? Oh, we have to do the test, don't we?
Watch
well, shit.
Ah, Lanceport. Why, this might this... just be the highlight of our misadventures to date.
This is where...
Willing.
Gail? Gail didn't cast Fly on himself.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Wait a minute. Alright, embargo lifted. How the entire fuck am I supposed to get through here?
Sharp as ever.
Wasted so many spell slots.
Where am I needed? Heading out.
Chamber of Strategy. Well, shit.
Prove your strategic wits. There is but one rule. The Dark King must fall in two moves.
Are you a commander
of armies? Or a shivering pawn, fodder for cleverer minds.
Lanceboard happens to be a game with which I have more than a passing familiarity. Might I offer a suggestion? First, threaten the Black King. Move your rook one square to the right. That leaves Black only two choices. Option one. The Black Bishop can take your rook. This leaves your queen free to move three squares to the right and checkmate Black's king, your knight pinning him down. Option two. Black's king retreats up and right. Your knight can then move two squares left and one up to mate the king, your rook preventing his escape.
I forgot all what he said already. Gail, what the fuck did you say again?
Whatever ancient purpose is imbued in these halls, it may not welcome our presence.
Hey, he asked
first.
Be
wary of whatever lurks beneath the dust. Defender of the people. Whatever you need, you only have to ask.
I wasn't...
A hero at heart.
I legit forgot what he just said.
Minster's not around, so might as well.
That was easy.
Defender of the people, ever onward.
For serious? Okay. Well, shit. There's books and pages floating around. Come back here. But I'm not chasing the book. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do. I've got a guide up should I need it. Alright, I guess I shanked the right person? Statue lit up, so I guess I did the right thing.
I love surprises.
last one is this one. And I am gonna look it up. I need curse, and it's used already. Hey, Biz. I need curse, and nobody really has that, so. Well, that had it ready. Why couldn't. I didn't use curse. I didn't use level 3 spell slot, so. Unsure.
Slides a warm meal into the thief's cell. The red-haired man has a 10-day left to serve, judging by the scratchings on the wall behind him.
Two steps at a time. All right, the doors are now open. How are you, Mur? How's your day going? Well, that's interesting.
Does the hero march, fettered by the taxing chains of fear? A stalwart soul must ever persevere. With insight, does the hero choose? Guidance born of ancient wisdom proven. Peace, not strife, the undenied conclusion. With justice, does the hero rule? Lead not the guiltless lamb to bloody slaughter, nor cleanse the lion's sins in sacred water. With strategy does the hero scheme. A cunning mind, 100 steps ahead, your allies close, your rivals stunned in dread. Worthy you are found. Go forth, hero, seize your fate, and rise, great worm, heart of the gate.
Okay. I have a concern, y'all. Are we sure, though? Are we sure? Well, Will, you have speak with dead. Oh, that didn't work.
Easy enough.
See, I knew it. I fucking knew it.
The dragon spirit floods your mind and memory in a great torrent of power. He is with you. He is within you. not yours, but the worms.
I am Ansel.
Oh shit, it can't speak with dead on me.
Heart of the gate. Butchered in flesh, risen in spirit.
Ansel wends his way through your mind like an unstoppable river. Your body is unmoving, yet
shouldn't this be Wyll?
Flows effortlessly.
I was Wyll when
you.
I walked up to it.
The spirit pauses, and you feel the astral prism stir. Ansel senses the Emperor's presence within it.
Answer me, Facey. Why have you come?
I'm sorry. This dialogue is too funny.
A deep sigh resonates within you. The torrent stills, only disturbed by the dragon's next words.
Brack. My words aren't meant for you. They're meant for him.
The Emperor stirs in the astral prison. Then in you. Come.
I didn't ask for all this.
Curious and detached.
I was asking how your day went, Mark.
Balduran. Your presence has stirred me as it ever did.
What the fuck is happening, y'all?
A name I once answered to. A name I did not expect to hear again.
It's okay.
Least of all from the mouth of an old friend. Friend. Yes. And
excuse
more.
Excuse me?
Until you killed me.
Oh, shit.
Have you come to dance on my bones, Baldurin? Was slaying me not satisfaction enough?
Satisfaction? No. You left me no choice.
Oh, shit.
You had every choice. You were becoming illithid. I offered you merciful death. You chose to fight. And now you bring your thrall before me. How far has the great Baldurin fallen?
Stillness. Ansur's consciousness hovers just above yours, searching, seeing.
Dear Ansur.
Enough! I gave you everything, Baldurin, and you repaid me in slaughter. It is time I return the favor. Let my bones rise and the storms gather. Witness, Baldurin. The final tempest has come. I am the heart of the gate. I am the one who roars.
What the fuck is
this
happening?
Time, you will not escape it.
I'm sorry, what?
Excuse me?
best be on my way.
Shit.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm not talking much. Shit, it's a good thing I moved.
On the way.
Absolutely not. Oh.
You're freshened up and ready to fight.
I'm sore. I never thought I'd see him again.
The Emperor has lied to us so much.
My past is past. I concealed nothing from you. I simply left out the details that were not pertinent to our cause.
I'm sorry, what?
But it seems you are interested in them.
Man.
I killed Unsor out of necessity. For the crime of being illithid. He would have killed me first. It's like I always told you. I was just like you. An adventurer who yearned for greatness. And in mortal
terms,
I regret getting close to the Emperor. As captain of the Wandering Eye, I acquired enough gold to found Baldur's Gate. I stayed for a while to watch my city grow. But it was not enough. I grew restless again. The sea called to me, and I ran to her with open arms. Life at sea was not easy. Our last adventure was ruinous. My ship was destroyed. My crew lost. But my spirit was far from broken. I was determined to return in triumph once again. I heard of treasure in Moonrise. I strove to find it. What I found was an illithid colony, where I acquired a tadpole much like yours, and became a mind flayer, enthralled to the Elder Brain. It was Unsor who found me. Unsor who pulled me from the Brain's domination. Unsor who brought me home. He sought to cure me of my sickness, called on every healer he could find. Nearly broke his spirit in the attempt. But he failed to understand. I wanted no healing. I was not sick. Stelmane's death was not my fault.
There's a pattern here.
Unsor's death was born of necessity. And make no mistake, I grieved them both. Unsor, in particular. Even after he had exhausted all possibility of reversing my condition, he still clung to hope. I tried to convince him of my reality. I was on the cusp of greatness beyond my wildest dreams. But all he could see was a mind flayer.
Well...
He came to me as I slept. A mercy killing in his mind. I saw the tears. I felt his grief. I had no choice but to kill him first. It was an act of self-preservation. There were no alternatives.
In my place, you would have done the same.
Do not think that I am ignorant of what I have lost. I may not regret my actions, but I do regret that they were necessary. While the past is beyond my influence, the present is not. It is time we move on.
Defender of the people.
I feel a way about that.
And I'm off. Easy enough. to press ahead.
Oh, that's a two-hander.
Ansur is dead. There will be no great tempest roaring through the skies. No dragon redeemer to save us. What hope, then, for Baldur's Gate? Without the Great Worm's aid, is the city doomed to fall?
You braved the Worm's lair, seeking a savior. Yet it was you, all of you, who vanquished the undead abomination which Ansur became.
Hands up if you don't trust
you
the Emperor.
You are more powerful than you understand. It is you who are the Tempest. It is you who are the heart of the gate.
You're right. We are the warriors who'll slay the Absolute. We are the guardians who'll defend this fair city. The brain will fall, and the people will hail us as champions. I could even claim my father's own ducal title and carry his banner after this. Grand Duke Wyll Ravenguard, Marshal of the Flaming Fist, the city's truest defender.
My character's looking at him.
Your optimism is inspirational, as always, but I think convincing the general population to place their fates in the hands of a devil, however well-meaning, might prove challenging.
The Absolute's end would be the guarantee. Devilish visage be damned. If I were to call myself Grand Duke, no patriarch would deny the claim.
Wow, everyone's power hungry.
I fought to right the wrongs of the coast.
Everyone
to slay
game,
the monsters that hunt the helpless. What good is a champion who puts himself above the people? What good am I as a politician just out of reach? There will be no Grand Duke Wyll Ravenguard, and there will be no Blade of Frontiers. I am now the Blade of Avernus.
Oh.
For as long as demons and devils imperil the Sword Coast, they will be my prey.
The Blade of Avernus!
A calm settles over you. The Elder Brain is a menace, but with the Blade of Avernus at your side, you know you will triumph.
Wow.
Might be useful.
The Helm of Baldurad.
The Worm's tempest and his roar hurtle through you. Ansur's essence still lives within the helm, instilling you with power for as long as you wear it.
I like how Starion is just looking at me.
The Blade of Avernus. A new name for a changed man. The four pillars finally rise within me. Courage, insight, strategy, justice.
Wyll, honey.
I'm not to abide them, but to become them. Ah, but enough reflection for today. I'm of a mind to celebrate. A hearty meal would do the trick. A few hunks of fresh venison, a round of brown ale. What do you say? Wonderful. You hunt the deer, I'll scrounge up the ale. Prepare your belly for a roast a la blade. Let's hope Gale doesn't take offense if I assume cooking duties. Just the once. I scout both the hells and the coast's havens, and I destroy every fiend that dares put its eye on Faerun.
Wyll takes a sharp breath. He's keeping something from you.
Yes, there is. I will be hunting Mazora. I won't let her claim one more soul.
Mazora's literally in your camp,
victim.
Bro.
I'm going to make my way to the Hells and tear the horns right off her damned head.
She's literally next to you.
Damn right. I'll cut her to ribbons before she can so much as groan Zariel's name.
Oh, That was certainly a thing that happened. There's wildlife. We've seen them. Well, that certainly happened. Oh, we can't fast travel from there. Well, well, well. Oop, wrong way. Wildlife running around, Faerun.
Let's see what this does.
I have killed everyone that was left. Take a stroll.
Something good here, I hope.
Oh, I went the wrong way. Good job, me. Excuse me. I'm gonna get a quick bio. I'll be right back. I'm gonna let this load in. Hang out. If you were a character in this game, would you be power hungry or would you fight for the greater good? That is your question. BRB. for 3 minutes. What in the absolute fuck happened? Oh, girl. So wait, is the game forcing me to go do the final fight? Fuck you, I'm gonna go rest.
Frontiers is dead. Long live the Blade of Avernus. I just hope he stays focused on battling infernal forces. The undead have it hard enough already. Then I'll see you tonight, you sweet, generous thing. All right, let's talk. Who knows when we'll have another chance? Can't get enough. I'm not surprised.
I mean, can you blame him?
You are perfect. Every time.
Do you feel that? The Hells themselves tremble to face such a scourge as Wyll threatens to be. The Blade of Avernus, forged by a Cambion, whetted on a dragon's hide. Those devils won't know what's coming for them. There's nothing that would give me greater pleasure.
So, Cam, I'm not sure if you've watched much gameplay of this or watched... Watch Kathy. But if you break up with Gail, he actually cries. Like, they don't show it, but he's like, got something
the
in my eye.
The Blade of Avernus. I can't think of a better man than Wyll to take up the title. It's about time someone stood up to the evil fucks populating the Hells.
I love her little wiggle.
The Blade of Avernus. I suppose Hell is just another frontier.
Okay. I like how Wyll talked all this shit about fighting
Wyll shall force all devil kind to tremble before him. The Hells have much to fear.
A noble chant, is it not? Hail Wyll! Blade of Avernus! Well, yes, Boo, the horseless chariots of Avernus are impressive too. But that would be no kind of name, would it?
So Wyll's the Blade of Avernus now?
He's
I suppose that's a new sort
Shadow
of frontier
Heart.
For him.
So Spam, if you're still here, what was your party going into the final battle?
Let's talk.
The Blade of Avernus. How marvelous. It rolls right off the tongue. Tell me, little bug, who should Will's first target be?
You.
The legend lives. Oh, how the people will applaud their courageous hero. Well, if they're not revolted by those hideous horns. I'll keep the whole devil pulling his strings hush-hush, I promise. Don't worry, I won't keep too tight a leash. He scratches my horns, and I'll scratch his. Ah, the thrill of the unknown. I can't wait to see how this epic plays out. I'm afraid that's not an option. I'm quite stubborn, you see. Take a swing or a stab if you want, but I'll just slip away for a breather. One of the perks of being a half-devil, of course.
All right, have a good night.
Wyll intends to take the fights to the very Hells themselves? I can think of no one more capable.
Let's look at all right, it's time to go face the Elder Brain. I don't want Karlach in the party because I don't want her to about to hate me, but I think Lazelle's going to the final fight
Let's talk. Are you sure? The blade stands at the ready, and just when...
Thanks, Riz.
Is something burdening you? It is done. Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Damn, Lizelle has nothing. As I like what's his name's fit, this is better armor. Fuck.
Wretched thing, pull yourself together.
If not over.
Can I trade with my own party members?
Copper for your thoughts.
All right. Time to quit fucking around. I don't know why we have Gortash's hand. I'm just gonna stop asking that question. how are you? Thank you for the raid. What were y'all up to? As much as it pains me. Actually, now it leaves all me, so. What were y'all doing? Oh no.
Keep a blade close. What's in here?
Wow, I can't type. Oh shit. Why are sub badges? Okay, that's weird. Oh. People's badges aren't displaying for me right now for some reason. You're welcome. Shit, I think Karlak has the space boots. The Githyanki boots. Hi, Kathy. Alright, Gail, stay right here.
A private word would be nice.
My time is yours. What do you need? I question the wisdom of that decision, but I'll be here.
I just need to get boots from Karlak. That's all I need.
Moving in.
Oh no, not too much water.
Hey, soldier.
Shit.
Soldier? Hell yes.
Thank you. All right, Karlak. I thought Karlak had those boots. I will. She does. That's disturbing, but okay.
What's on your mind? Sounds boring.
She has just the right amount of sword if she was Cloud Strife or Sephiroth. One second, I will pull it up.
Whatever you need, you only have to ask. With pleasure. Lead on.
That is a City of Brass outfit. It's also called the Magnificent Realized Ensemble, but it's the same outfit. All All right, we're gonna rest, and then we're gonna go face the Elder Brain.
I'll give it a shot.
And you can dye it anyway, so. Also, this helmet does not need to be viewable. I also need more potions.
Careful, I might.
Yeah, definitely think I need more potions. That made no change. I don't think you can dye those.
Indolence breeds madness.
Yes, I realize what I'm doing. It's called stalling. Here we go. To the sewers. Oh, that's where we are. I should go back to the other place. Or should I? No, I should go this way. I mean, we know now that no matter what you do, that you will always get that DC 99. Circle. That is a miracle. Because Katniss usually takes your seat, yeah?
Looks at you silently, expectantly. The penitent doesn't respond, holding your gaze almost unblinkingly with his. There is the slightest flicker of acknowledgement in his eyes.
I just realized those are scars. That'd be a great gift for, I'm buying all the alchemical stuff. Lunar Bestial Vitality. I'm gonna buy that anyway.
Penitent blinks, you think. You were dismissed.
Send to camp. That should have gone to camp. That should have gone to camp. Oh, not that way. I mean, pork belly, though. Can you blame them for stealing pork belly? I swear to God, if any of you fall off of here. I snapped it. I'm so-so. We're headed back to the Morphic Pool. That's not the way to go. It's this way. I'm a doofus. Thank you. Excuse me. Oh my god, how did I go entirely the wrong way? Sorry, I probably should not be looking at chat while I do this. Nope, wrong way. Oh, I just realized what's wrong. My map is no longer... That certainly helped me getting lost.
What's hiding here?
Now this will be interesting, because last time I decided to face Gortash here.
Cringle rats. They swarm when an elder brain is near. We must be close to its hiding place. A solitary rat may be trivial, but a swarm is dangerous.
And I know now that no matter what, that last roll, I'm awesome.
Pristine darkness in every direction.
Pirate. swear to God. Oh, blessings. Interesting.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Interesting. Sneaking through makes that fight not happen.
Thrall. Freed. Break. Control. Hunt.
Chase.
Devour.
Down there but death.
Let's be quick.
Let's get going. Moving ahead.
All right, here we go, y'all. Because I am not going to side with the Emperor. Because the Emperor is full of shit.
My head is pounding.
I'm accused. Be calm. And times. Be calm.
Deathly silence. The air is stale and putrid.
It's close. Have the stones ready.
Your blood slows. Your senses strung so tight they could snap in an instant.
This is Endgame, so if you don't want to get spoiled, now's your chance to go. Out me in front of everybody.
By destroying me with the nether stones. You are wrong.
I'd be like, fuck Baldur's Gate, fuck all y'all, I quit.
It's messing with your mind. Don't listen to it. Use the stones.
I'd be like, y'all are on your own. Good luck. The next one is a DC 30.
By eliminating Kethric, Orin, and Gortash, you have simply unbound me. Exactly as I intended. The crown is now mine to command.
On the crown.
God, we already slept with a mind player.
I was born. The crown is not my weakness. It is what made me what I am. You brought the crown to me, Balspawn, thinking the army I amassed with it would become yours. Your plan was devious, your cruelty unparalleled. I would have followed it were your mind not destroyed by your sister.
Excuse?
But with you gone, the three pitiful chosen fought like children in your wake. I gave them power to harm one another with, while I crafted my design. I used the chosen, while they thought they used me. But the orders are now mine to give.
I won't allow it. Again, dominate it.
Oh, Jesus. Still not enough. It's not enough. Am I gonna have to burn all my fucking inspiration?
Now you will witness the grand design.
stop it. It's now or never.
You are reading that correctly. That is a 99 DC. I think it's by design, you can't. The game doesn't let you win even if you get a nat 20. You get a DC 99.
As you were. It has been anticipating our every move from the start. I underestimated it. We will need to rethink our plan.
So, if you're playing this and you agreed to link up with Gortash, Gortash will actually get murked by the Elder Brain because he gets impatient. You coming? Dear Jesus, Gale, why are you like this?
You have my attention.
Do I? You're still here.
Can't give up now.
Lazel, you grew up in the fucking astral plane.
Action, not reaction.
Seriously? Yes, this is the astral plane. I don't think that's gonna happen with Lazel here, but okay.
For the little time you have left.
Okay.
We must break Prince Orpheus free.
I'll be walking up on him like it's about to be a fight.
Your head.
lifted. You fornicated with a mind flayer.
Wow.
And you slaughtered my honor guard.
Wow.
Nonetheless, it seems we must
Why
be
did
allies.
He have to tell on me fornicating with a mind flayer?
Your Majesty, the Prince of the Comet gets true heir. It is an honor.
Do not patronize me. You rejected the Illithid when it no longer suited your needs. No doubt you freed me because it suits you now. I will neither forgive nor forget your abuse of my powers. That is false. You had the opportunity to surrender yourself to my honor guard. They would have given you a noble end. Any worthy individual destined to become Gaik would have done so. My guard would have freed me, and I would have stopped the Elder Brain before it evolved into a Nether Brain. All that suffering, avoidable, were it not for the choices you made. Metal in the world would not cut through its mind, for it is made of thought itself. At this point, it will take an Illithid to unleash the full potential of the Netherstones.
I'm not becoming a mind flayer.
Just as I was free, I will do it. I will become Illithid. Sacrifice my soul for my people. I will end the grand design.
My prince, you cannot. This is not your burden to bear.
The Nether Brain will be only too pleased to claim me.
My prince, no!
Even in my darkest hours, I knew it was my destiny to save my people. I could never have imagined this would be the way. Gifkar Tavkeem crushed.
It's a little bit of body horror if that's possible. My question is, at any point.
All to wield these. Let us seek out the Nether Brain and finish this. Once the grand design is ended, kill me. It is the very least you can do. Come. It's time for us to meet our fates and end this Illithid nightmare.
Again.
We can use stealth or force, just as long as we move quickly.
It's dark! Police! You held the future of a... How dare you parade around this abomination!
Silence your blasphemous tongue, Voss!
Voss! Give Kar Tav Keem Crush!
What?
Stand down! The true heir has spoken!
No. It can't be.
Okay, but why is that gets Yankee in the back?
Orpheus.
Look like Dorian.
Prince. What's become of you?
The grand design must be ended. A sacrifice had to be made.
The duty fell to me. I am not long for this world, or any other.
What of Vlakith? What of our liberty?
You underestimate your own people. Their imaginations have kept the name Orpheus alive for millennia. Bring them my message. Tell them my fate. Some will doubt. Some will mock. But some will listen. And the spark will be lit. Find your nerve, my friend. Today, we strike at the brain. This champion holds the key to the grand design's end. Answer to them as you would to me.
Your Majesty.
I have spoken.
As you wish. I stand at the ready.
Your friendship, your constancy. When I fell to despair, they elated me. Thank you, my friend. Shavazai.
Shavazai.
Now, to the Netherbrain. Let it be the first victim in the war for the skies.
More before the day is out. But even when the last soul falls, Baldur's Gate will stand. For Baldur's Gate is more than just a city. It is more than a place of opportunity for those of mercantile spirit. More than a place of refuge for those who are lost. More than a home for friends, loved ones, and adventuring souls. Baldur's Gate is a place where anyone can find what they need. If they're just willing to fight for it. Today, Baldur's Gate needs us. Today, we fight for...
You're late, friend.
This is the one you spoke of.
The very same. The champion we've been waiting for. The one who will save Baldur's Gate from ruin.
The fist examines your illithid ally with suspicion. He was not expecting the savior of Baldur's Gate to be accompanied by a mind flayer.
Appearances may change, but they do not mask the one within. This one, I know. Observe with whom it traveleth. Friends. This mind flayer will fight with thee. It will save thy city and thy lives.
The fist eyes your lithid ally with suspicion, softening to curiosity. His hostility melting at the recognition that there's more behind those eyes than malice.
My steel is yours, and I'm not alone.
You helped me once. I figured it's time I paid you back. With magic.
I'm better at crafting steel than wielding it.
Your friend here is armored and potion-fueled and ready for battle.
I have marshaled the best the Flaming Fist has to offer. Oof. We will fight to the...
The Moon Maiden's silver light is a shield in dark times. Today, it is mine to wield. And I hold her sword.
Not sure what I have to offer a mind flare, if I'm honest. But I hope my words of encouragement and reassurance will strengthen your resolve.
My people have never hunted a monster this large. They are eager to join the fray.
All the strength of the lands we healed flows through me, and from me to you, and whatever company you keep.
Nature's servant awaits.
Glad to have you with us, and not a moment too soon.
The air is thick with anticipation. All eyes are on you.
Shit.
To our freedom! We'll prepare ourselves. We'll be ready when you call upon us. Baldurin's grace be with you.
We stand ready to help you, as you helped us.
Bodies, bloods, this is the dream. Knew I was smarts to sneaks in. The Skelly boy said I could stay if I sold you stuff. So hurry up. Bye, bye, bye. Go dying, or I'll be real mad. Yum, 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 bite.
Such blazing wonder, the sky swarming with red dragons. They may roar of Lackett's name, but I can't deny their beauty. For this one moment, in this one battle, the Lich Queen and I share a common cause. The Netherbrain's defeat, and the Grand Design's failure. I am. With the Prince of the Comet at our side, we will wreck the Netherbrain and its Grand Design. Never again will my people suffer under illithid enslavement. Zai, Zai, Zai! I am iron, steel, and silver. I am my mother's blade. Tmar Zalar Gith.
Onwards. There is no reason to linger here.
Interesting.
Strolling these streets together would have been quite magical in other circumstances. This is all a tad apocalyptic for my liking.
I'd need a ream of parchment longer than an elder brain's stem to capture the tumult I feel at that particular prospect.
But I'm ready. If that's the word you need to hear. If you call on me, I will not let you down. I'm cautiously optimistic.
Though, with the time left to us and the amount still to be done, it's best we don't take anything for granted.
Who knows what shape these final moments of ours might assume? Not I. Not Mistra. Not even you. Whatever my fate might be, I'd be glad to greet it in such fine company.
Okay, I like this slow, tender kiss, but I don't get the same for Astarion.
I hope that wasn't our last kiss. I'd take 1,000 more if I could.
I always dreamed of walking these halls, you know. My dreams never included a giant brain or smoldering ruins, but I'll take what I can get. I can't say for sure. But we've come through a lot already. It would hardly do to fail now. Oh, as well as can be expected when facing down the end of the world. Then we'd better make it count.
Okay, what was that little peck on his fucking cheek?
You better survive this. Because I never want to stop doing that.
We face the greatest evil our realm has known. And we do it together. On your word, the sword of Saluna will fall upon our foes.
Oh, don't look at me. This is your charge to lead. And no one better to do it.
I wonder if the game is treating it like Gale is my primary...
Today... We take back the city.
Press on. This will all be over soon, and then... My gods, I'm having something very strong indeed.
Yeah, when I had modded Inquisition...
Your forces are not insubstantial. Deploy them at the correct moment, and we may yet...
What the fuck?
We must end the Grand Design.
Okay. Okay, who else... Shit, where's Damon?
Even I was surprised by how well the owlbear would take to the potions. Just look at it. Glorious little creature. Well, not so little anymore. Who knew we'd make it this far? I'm behind you. Or wherever you need me to be, really. Lead on.
I wouldn't be here without you. It's time I repaid the favor.
Mm-hmm.
be. We have to keep running.
It's over.
There's a glimmer of something beyond his words, but in a moment it's gone, consumed with fear.
One last run, then we're clear.
I can extract brain, you said.
Into the night!
Why? Why?
Yes.
Why do I have to leave the Mind Sanctuary to do anything? I know the Arms of Hadar is there, but I keep having to leave to do anything. Okay, this is gonna be too fucking long. I am not staying up till 1 a.m. Jeez, there is a fuck. I play D&D professionally. I don't need you to explain how this works.
Thank you.
too long of a fight. I do not feel like doing all this now. So I'm gonna do a quick save and maybe try this tomorrow. Because that's a lot of people. I will. But what we're gonna do is go find somebody to raid. Oh, Curious Joy has switched to Baldur's Gate. Pace is on Starfield. Let's read Curious Joy, because we never get to read her. Raid her. And at some point tomorrow, I'll be on. If you're up early, Urban Bohemian, I'll be on at 8 Eastern. I may get up and try Liza P or something. So, see y'all tomorrow. Bye.